I'm sure I can find better ways to spend my time.
We must revolt. There was once a man suited to rule in the land. His son, too, seemed worthy to follow in the path of the conqueror. But that is all in the past. They are no longer worthy of anything. We must use our talents to restore Wei to greatness.
Aren't we getting a little carried away? I mean, Cao Shuang has to go, sure, but...
Zhao, these things have to be thorough. In order for these fools to understand their place.
Give it up. If you show them mercy, then you'll really have a mess on your hands.
Come! We shall destroy these fools and return Wei to its true glory.
Always suspected the Sima clan to plot a rebellion, and now they seek to take advantage of Lord Cao Shuang's absence.
Cao Shuang has spies in this area, that much is certain. We must eliminate them before they can raise the alarm.
We can't let them stop us. We must report to Lord Cao Shuang right away.
Just as I planned. Enter through the western gate and quickly capture Luoyang. Cao Shuang will panic and try to escape. That's when we attack him.
There's unrest in the air.
What?
It's a rebellion? I won't let you past me.
Sima Yi is attacking us! Tighten the defenses within the castle!
Defenses in the we will capture their strategic points to show them our strength. Sure, Zhao, you attack from the east. Chunhua and I shall go around to the west. We'll capture the strategic points, then meet up in the throne.
Yes, very well. Zhao, we will head for the barracks and supply tower.
Wishes to take your ally after Sima, but he's been captured. Please help him.
He might prove useful. I will be sure to release him if I come across him.
My family is far too energetic. Still, I've got no choice but to try and keep up with them.
First, we have to take control of the barracks. That'll weaken the enemy forces and turn the tide in our favor.
You'll soon regret coming out here alone.
Please, come on in. We won't try to stop you.
Next, head for the supply depot. Capturing it will deal a serious blow to the enemy's morale.
Simply amazing in battle. Thank you for rescuing me. I won't forget this.
Come forth. I shall teach you a thing or two about battle.
I should get moving.
That was almost too easy.
Zhao, why don't you try this hard all the time?
See, my lord. See what happens when you put your mind to something.
made its move. Well, I'll put an end to their greedy ambition.
I don't know why we were so worried about this. It looks like we won't even need to fight.
We have to teach that imbecile a lesson. Quickly, to the throne room.
You should keep moving.
You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
How could my tactics fail like that?
That was almost too easy.
We have secured the throne room. Luoyang is ours.
Cao Shuang's vanguard appears to have returned to Luoyang.
So they're finally here, are they? We are fully prepared for them. Eliminate Cao Shuang and anyone who fights in his name.
Luoyang is ours, but it seems the battle is not yet over.
We must achieve total victory here. If we leave even the tiniest ember glowing, the flames of resistance may burn once more.
Now, if only you fought that way in every battle.
You'll soon regret coming out.
We should keep moving.
Now, I must fall back.
That was almost too easy.
The main unit of Cao Shuang's army has arrived in Luoyang.
Thanks to you all, we have defeated Cao Shuang. This has proven to me that your intellect and bravery will be more than enough to lead Wei in the future. And so I... And so now, I wish to announce my withdrawal from public life. My son, Sure, shall take over for me.
Father, why would you choose to do this? We need you now.
You have grown physically, but not mentally, it would seem. You're grown men, both of you. Don't you think it's time that you stood on your own two feet?
Well...
Listen to me. Sure, Zhao. You have talent, but you must strive for more. Be not happy with now, but think of tomorrow. Only with focus will you be able to...
My lord. If you continue to baby them, they will never become men.
I knew it would happen. But I did not think it would be so soon. What are you going to do, Zhao?
What do you mean? You know I'll always be there to support you.
Okay.